If fuel oil, cooling water, lube oil, and others are pooled in the cylinder, it may lead to troubles such as water hammer or oil hammer, and it is dangerous. Therefore, conduct air running to prevent abnormalities. After turning is complete, return the turning gear to the detached position. Insert the stopper into the groove and fasten the bolt. Set the engine remote operating selector switch to the engine position. Set the start-stop lever to the stop position and open the pressure indicator cocks on all cylinders. Press start switch for a few seconds to conduct air running. After finishing air running, close the pressure indicator cocks of all cylinders. Set the start-stop lever to the run position and prepare for the start. Now I'll explain the procedure for stopping the engine during the ordinary run. Block the load, run the engine for about 10 minutes with no load, and then stop it. However, for the engine specified for start-stop with MDO, see to it that the HFO is never left in the piping when the engine is stopped after the fuel is changed from HFO to MDO. Set the start-stop lever to the stop position. Open the pressure indicator cock and discharge the gas from the combustion chamber by conducting the air running in the same procedure as taken before starting the engine. Open and close the valves of each system beforehand according to the conditions for the stop. For the prevention of accidents, however, do not open the side cover of the crankcase for 10 minutes after stopping the engine.